Good morning, Lions! Today is Friday, the 29th day of January in the year 2021. This is Principal Reed, and here is today's Lion's Den, daily education news to inform, motivate, and challenge who? You, to be your best every day. Welcome, Lions faculty, staff, and community partners, to our final day of this fall semester. We all have a lot to celebrate and be proud of, and it starts with our Lions. I continue to be proud of each and every one of you. Schooling has not been normal since March of 2020. However, you all have continued to practice your resiliency and show your perseverance as you push through, as you do the best that you can, and as you engage and show up every single day. So congratulations to our Lions. I also wanted to take time to congratulate our faculty and staff. Congratulations to our assistant principals, our guidance counselors, our phenomenal teachers, our paraprofessionals, our school aides, our school business manager, and our parent coordinator or family engagement liaison. Allow me not to forget our partners at the door as well. So thank you for all of your tireless work and efforts on behalf of all of our Lions and their families. I appreciate each and every one of you. Lions, at the end of today, all of your work will be scored and tabulated, and for our new Lions, you will earn your first final report card that lists all of your courses and the scores on your transcript or permanent record. This record does follow you throughout your 4 years of study, and so it is important that you give it your best effort every single day. As I always like to encourage our Lions at the end of each marking period, take some time to reflect. My personal method of reflecting is using a pen and an old-fashioned pad. This is our year of transformation. This is all of my little notes and reflections throughout this fall semester thus far. And so I encourage each and every one of you to do the same. Think about those things you did well this semester, and think about the things that maybe you didn't do so well and you'd like to change and make improvements upon for the spring 2021 semester, which starts back up on Tuesday, February 2nd. So you have tomorrow and Sunday and Monday. There is no school for our students on Monday. So you get a 3-day weekend. So enjoy it, reflect in it, and come back bright and early on Tuesday, February 2nd, to engage in your new set of Google Classroom classes and your asynchronous content. So again, Lions, I encourage you to pat yourselves on the back for a job well done. I also want to shout out our Lions, and you know who you are, those students who've taken time to email me directly to share your thoughts, your concerns, and your wonderings about assignments, about school, or what have you. I continue to encourage you to do so. And I want to also shout out our Lions who have led the efforts to bring back our video game club as well as our film club. So congratulations, you all will be featured in our district winter newsletter coming up very shortly. So with that, Lions, as I always like to say, have a fantastic Friday and a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Continue to practice safe social distancing, wear your face coverings, and a lot of recent guidance that we're getting is asking us to wear 2 or even 3 face coverings. So adhere accordingly based upon your own health and wellness standard and continue to practice your perseverance and your resiliency. Because the most important person to make proud is yourself first, your family members and loved ones, and then your family here at Chelsea CTE. So make tonight a good, good night. I'll see you next time.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna